We have pads for our Toyota Corolla Verso. It's a 2008 model. Firstly, you open the bonnet.
This is the brake reservoir. Just open the cap. Down there. Just leave it to one side.
And now, should we wheel trim? Like that, and you loosen these first before you jack it up. So. Anti-clockwise.
The seal.
Now use your head. Loosen the jack.
That's your caliper, that's your pads inside, there's another pads inside. What you have to do is, yeah, screwdriver, flathead, strong one, and put it inside, and you wedge it. You wedge the caliper forward, and basically what you're doing is putting the piston inside, back. This is really good. All you need is a socket and a ratchet. It's a 13 socket, it could be different sizes, but usually it's 13. You could also use a 13 spanner, but I prefer to use socket. Loosen it. And there's one here as well. Once these are loose, just have two of them, either side, and open. This is your caliper. That is the piston which you pushed back earlier. These are your warm pads, one here. Just get a screwdriver and push it off. Just clean a bit with brake cleaner. the old pad. As you can see, it's one fin and it's glazed a bit. And I use the new pads. And you just get some copper grease and apply it to the sides. Here, where it's going to touch. Once you've done this, just do the same thing on the other side. So, once you have both in place, just get the caliper back, slide it in. Like that. And just put the bolts back in. Once you've tightened both of them properly, just put the wheel back on. Okay, I'll just put it back on. It's clockwise. Once you've hand tightened them, jack it up a bit, remove the axle stand. Slowly release the jack. And now you just tighten them clockwise. You should be using a torque wrench with the right torque setting. Now once you put the cap back on, just hammer it in, go on to the other side and do it. Once you've done the same thing to this side as well, you need to pump the brakes until it goes hard. Once it's hard, put the cap back on, close the bonnet and go for a test drive.